There are no Yetis in Springfield, Brian!
Wait, how often do you carry Jack Link's jerky on you?
Not very often, because I don't want to... No, no.
You don't want to mess with Sasquatch.
I don't mess with Sasquatch. Yeah. He is a gentle giant. There's no reason to be like, look at what I can do, Sasquatch, you dick. Here, I'm gonna pull up a seat for you. Oh, I'm gonna pull it away!
I will carry Jack Link's jerky on me, just so... so I can apologize for killing the rest of his family in Undead Nightmare. I'm really sorry. I didn't know that storyline was gonna end so dark and depressing.
You killed my family! You didn't even give that man the honorable death. You just walked away.
No, I think I did.
Because when I played Red Dead, I didn't hesitate. Yeah. My family, bang, shut up. You're all dead.
I was kind of like, well, maybe, like, there's more, and he only knows the five other ones, like, but there could be some other ones out there. There's still hope.
There's no hope. You killed them all.
Not Harry. You saw Harry and the Hendersons. He's still alive.
No, he's not.
Oh, that's right. The characters in Strange Wilderness shot him.
Yeah, they did.